The four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests a superstar can compete in is a fatal four-way. Anything can happen, and the match can be over in an instant.
Oh, this is going to be good.
If politics makes strange bedfellows, fatal four-way makes downright bizarre ones.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. He whiffed that one.
His leg has been beaten and battered. It must be seriously injured.
Yeah, this guy's gonna need some medical attention.
Ooh, that looked devastating.
He's starting to stagger a bit. The fatal four-way environment might just be too much for him to handle.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched.
Out of it. He breaks the hold.
Going for that big one. That's it. He's done.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Will it be victorious?
I think this is it.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Off the top rope.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity with that move.
Oh, wow, what a moonsault!
Oh, my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
He gets out of trouble there. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. Going for it all here. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Man, he's still down.
We got a cover.
This guy's just getting worn out. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Fading fast
is about as bad as it gets for him.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
I don't know about you guys.
No! And he fights his way out.
I remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He saw that one coming. Executed perfectly.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Oh, my God. That's it.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night.
And a kick out of two. This one was all over, King. You can tell our frustration has begun to set in here. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Playing himself to a flag. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Got the foot broke.
Look at the blood just pouring down his face. He was able to reverse that. He's going for it again.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, look at the emotion. Not this.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Back inside now.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, man. That could break a way too.
And there's the reversal.
Looks like this one's going up to the floor.
What was your first clue?
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, well, nice reversal. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Back now inside the ring. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Just look at this man.
He had business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Here's the cover for the win.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away. He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
He was able to reverse that.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awesome.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Nice reversal.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He's on the ropes to the left. Wisely stops the count.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be
can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole.
This is what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, the Phenomenal One, RJ Kidd.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses. And it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
And folks, if you just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory. Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here. This is going to be big. One way or another, no kidding. His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. to show signs of fatigue. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. He looks absolutely unstoppable here. He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
That was relatively easy to get out of. He looks a bit off his game here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Here's a cover. And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Attempt here, Ken. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
He simply refuses to stay down.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been dealt throughout this match.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
And his shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it gonna take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
I think everyone knows how that must feel. Oh, my gosh! Here we go for the win! With the goal! Two!
this one. And there's your winner, folks.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101 fight.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us. Let's face it, it's difficult to be successful in WWE in one-on-one action, but a fatal four-way? A competitor has just a 25% chance of being victorious. Those aren't the best odds for anyone.
I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
Best job in the real world right here.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's on the defensive here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Seen him do that before. What a vicious elbow attack. It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one. And now he goes for it a second time. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Maybe not as worse. She's got not one, but three guys looking to destroy him here tonight.
Bubba, I want to see what this guy is made of.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He wants no part. That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stop.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Well, we're on the move here.
He's starting to stagger a bit. In four-way matches such as this, things could get very ugly for him very quickly.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Nice reversal. Back inside now. Spring left in his step right now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
And that was a huge count. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. He was one step ahead on that one.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Big counter. He saw that one coming. Watch this.
And now, rookie to put him away. Looks like he's starting to falter. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
They can end it here right now.
Two. Now back to the ring. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He's in position, ready to strike. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
At this point, I don't think I like his chances of winning this four-way match.
Well said, Michael. But we've all seen him come back with worse beating in the past.
But, John, this guy's such a gamer. Yet.
I mean, he should have run away. Come on, ref.
This should be over.
Stop right
this in one more time.
He got pinned as a punch right here.
I think this is it.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. I have this gorilla that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
He controls the pace of the match just like this guy. That one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He's on his heels. You can't help but wonder if he can turn things around here in this four-way match.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure, it's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
The shoulders are down.
Toss to the outside. A wild strike. Tell him I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Nice and great power.
Match.
It looked like
sure is that three of them will be hanging their head low tonight.
And for three of these competitors, that is not how they do this one up. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
So sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. Boy, I've never seen him do that before. The point of that elbow delivers. Send your inside scrambling all over the place.
No kidding, this guy's a mess.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Not going to win many matches with that move. I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
And that was a costly misstep.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. And that one hurt his hand.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Whoa! Whoa!
We got cover.
A kick out. This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Shoulders down. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Uh-oh. Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first kick? Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
Here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, wow. He's wild in there.
He's starting to stagger there. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
What a move!
Slam. What power. What force. That was amazing.
is the type of contest where things can happen in an instant, whether you see it coming or not.
He's looking a little weary here. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
You know, if one of the one matches, this one would have been over a long time ago. But that's not just, well, it's not how it works here in the WWE.
Guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet.
No one. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. And here's the reversal. He was one step ahead on that one. In trouble now. It may be just a match.
He's been eliminated. Superstars are as dominant as this guy. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
He was able to reverse that.
That's why the auto turns true. There's our first time for everything.
I think
with this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can be in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Huge headlock.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
We know what's coming here.
This assault is really testing his mettle here.
He may very well be running on instinct right now.
Hard to argue, but I'm willing to bet things.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
He's on his heels. His hopes of winning this match appear to be
dwindling. And there's an elimination.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're gonna do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Every day. This is still anyone's match to win.
You're right about that, Cole. This thing is still up for grabs.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Now he can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Don't forget, he's executed his finisher twice already, which means his opponent probably has the move well scouted by now.
I hate to admit it because he's so darn disrespectful, but he really is an amazing competitor.
Oh God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, he's about to hit the
ladder. It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
Taking quite a beating here. This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
This is still anyone's match to win.
You're right about that, Cole. This thing is still up for grabs.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense. I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best. There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
You better be careful. Oh, man, right on the back of his head. What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
He was out to reverse that. He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle of this matchup.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
Like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
A competitor then eliminated.
Price to pay. Tough for you to
get out of the final elimination. This one's over.
In that win here tonight.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
The following triple threat contest is a steel cage match.
triple threat action.
Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Woo, you better look out.
A situation backstage, and it looks like now we have a brawl on our hands.
We got a camera back there. Check this out. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's starting to stumble here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point. Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight.
Gosh, looks like he's starting to falter. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
But I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
We can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He was able to reverse that. Wow. And this.
Look at this.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Jonathan, are you ready for this one? A steel cage triple threat match. This one's going to be as intense as they come.
Yeah, triple threat matches are absolute must-watch entertainment, always.
A triple threat match dictates all sorts of new strategy. Not only are you looking to get a pinfall, you got to have eyes in the back of your head for an attack from superstar number three.
But hey, we're not saying anything that these Seattle fans don't already know.
What a slam! Well, this entire building just moved. Man, you're right, that shook the arena.
Little prayers on the line with moves like that.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awesome.
Executed that maneuver.
No! He kicks out! Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
With a move like that, your career could be over just like that.
No kidding. This is serious. Come on, ref.
That'll change his posture in a hurry.
No kidding. It'll be hard to straighten up tomorrow.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's starting to sweat now.
This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Whoa! Whoa! No! What a save to avoid that.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
If you ask me, his face told a very telling story when his finisher failed to end this match earlier. He may very well be losing confidence.
Well said. And it appears a point.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
We're all going to find out what he's made up here in this.
What a move! What a smart move!
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
The damage has been done.
Oh, wait! Nice reversal!
Nicely done. He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Looking at it here, he's looking a little weary here. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Never say never.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, wow. He's trying to find nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He's
on his heels. His chances of winning this triple threat match are starting to dwindle.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Well, when it comes to finishers, this guy clearly thinks that more is more.
I might disagree, though. Oh, he missed that one. That's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a bonus. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. I don't know how much more damage he can take. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Look at him, look at him. He's got a grip on the cage. He's going for it.
He's going for it, all right, Cole. He's trying to get over the cage and out to the arena floor.
And now he's made it all the way to the top of this steel cage.
Oh, this is so dangerous. Look how high up there they are.
He got the job done. This one's over. An impressive win here under triple threat rules.
Well, this was just a matter of one competitor being that much better than the other two in this given night.
And folks, if you just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.